Oh my Jesus.
Be more outgoing. Try everything.
Dude, help me think of something. Oh, don't take European history. It's terrible.
Don't do honors physics.
To try harder and go in and ask her questions, I guess.
I don't know.
Don't take calculus.
Everything different.
I need more friends.
Okay. Probably to get more involved with everything during school and keep my grades up. That'd have been what I would have done.
I feel like I was an idiot freshman year. Oh wait, I would tell my freshman self. No, I don't know.
I would tell myself to not be so quiet.
I would probably tell myself to step outside of my comfort zone and try something new.
Tell my freshman self to hang out with my grade more, because our grade isn't very close, and I wish it was.
I would tell my freshman self to not take drafting because I'm really bad at it and have Parkinson's hand. So, yeah.
Don't take physics.
Take classes more seriously.
Be more involved.
I would be more daring and take more chances.
Make sure you stay organized and keep on top of your game.
I'm gonna tell them to have a lot of school spirit and to make as many memories as possible.
Because the more you take chances, the more you learn and like grow.
Because it's not very fun and you don't get to know as many people.
Hey, freshman Leah, maybe you should study and do your homework because apparently you don't know how to do that. What's wrong with you? Fat Lake is gonna affect your senior year. Look at me now. Look at this. Look, I should have studied. You, this is your fault.